Let's take a moment before we begin, regain our composure. Turn off your phone, take a moment alone, let your mind go blank, forget what you know. Take time off, wander around, tidy your home, stop in the lounge, go for a stroll in the back and beyond. Early in the morn doesn't have to be long. Capture a song, sketch out a tale. You need a clear sky before you set sail. Ignore the whisper that tells you to fail and the doubts that loom as heavy as whales. Here's a secret I learned on tour. Successful people feel like frauds, that they'll be found out one knock on the door.
Sorry, sir, it's all over. You've been caught.
So don't worry, you're so lovely. If it doesn't bother you, then it won't trouble me. Just make a good start, forget about the outcome, make good art.
Hold up, I want to make the argument that taking this assertion at incorrect worth is a recipe for this to be misunderstood. Let's address the question, what's actually good? Of course, perspective on the answer is yours. You visualize the finish line when you're on the course, but everybody sees it with a different color ribbon. It's your race to run, so it's really your decision. And this is where we get the pressure to undo. Your hero has a hero and his image is untrue. Don't ever try to be him, just remember he taught you. If she was in the room, she would probably applaud you. And if she didn't, would you really want to stop? And if he didn't like it, would you drop it on the walk? I think not, and in fact, I think you should find out what's good to you and just do that. Cause guess what my friends say to me? And guess what I get from my family? And guess what I do anyway, G? I'm a weirdo and no one can take that from me.
Art's my life, gotta make my mark and start things right. Gotta make that art and make it good. See, my outlook is the way it should be. Art's my life, gotta make that mark and start things right. Gotta make that art and make it good. See, my outlook is the way it should
Look,
be.
Art is a muscle, it's hard when I flex it. The pressure, I guess, is just part of the hustle. You murder yourself with a laud and applause, and you feel like a god, then it's gone, cause you're not. It's a puzzle, subtle and soft, and the trouble is off, and it's not popping your bubble. You gotta suffer for it, sport unsupported, it's sleeping in them when you sing for your supper. Sorry, wanna fly to the moon, but you shoot for the stars, you might die there marooned in your hot air balloon that your friend's still shouting promises, drowning out doubting Thomases. What's wrong with just feeling deeply insecure? Who told you that art should be a sinecure? The bridge is insubordinate, stubborn, and Jesus knows it's not. Like you just push a button and genius flows. It's hard work, merchandising a world tour. When you're a shop clerk serving spines at the Pearl Store, it's not money for nothing like the song said. But make it good and they'll get it when you're long dead.